Hello there, I'm Chris, and I work fresh during the nights.
Now what we have here is a fairly large, but not uncommon sort of load for a Friday night. Here we have about 9 cages filled with fresh produce, and I've got to get this worked before about 6 o'clock in the morning.
That we typically put out in one nut. This all has to be crushed before the delivery comes in.